Welcome back, everybody. It's Friday. So, before we even start, don't forget to grab your coffee. Grab your snack, donut, cinnamon roll, pop tart, whichever you want. But our driver seems to have had an issue trying to get to the lumber mill. His load shifted on him somehow. Don't know how, but it did. Shifted on him big time. So, I guess we're just gonna take it off. And, well, please take off this one bunk here and store it in our little storage facility here. I'd like to know how it happened, but I don't know how it happened. A little confusing, but it is Friday. So, no. Yeah, probably just a Friday thing. I don't know if we're going to unload the whole trailer here. I don't think we will. We'll probably just leave them the way they are. Send him down to the pallet mill. Drop the rest of that off at the pallet mill. And yeah. Go from there, I guess. Originally, that was the plan for these, was to store wood at when the mill didn't need any, but the mill seems to go through it quite fast. And yeah. Where was I going with that? So I don't know. They seem to need it a lot faster than I was predicted. And what I was told. So yeah, we're stuck with what we got here. And of course you're gonna fall. Leave you like that. Now that you can turn, I almost ran over that pallet. Try that again and try not to lose any more wood. Please. Please and thank you. All right. And then that over here. Over here. Got rid of the forklift. Got the Kubota R640. We fit 7 John Deere's on this trailer. So, yeah, there's that. Well, let's send them to the dealership. Go make us some money. It should be $350,000-$400,000 right there. Unless somebody needs one. Anybody need one? There are John Deere 6810. I think that's what it is. Not moving. Yeah. 6810. I got plenty of them. If you need one, let me know. But anyway, let's get into some time lapse here. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you have a wonderful Friday. We will hit you on the next one. Y'all be safe. Have a wonderful day. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace.